Thank you. Now, please welcome to the stage, Vice President of Student Affairs, Rick Hall, and 2023 graduate, Cecily Ritchie.
It's all right. Give it up for the Marching 97. Welcome to the class of 2027. Yeah, we're gonna work on that noise too. Now remember, this event is live streaming. Your parents are watching, alumni are watching all around the country, all over the world. So you gotta give it some energy tonight. Again, welcome class of 2027! That's how we do it, Lehigh. That is how we do it. All right, and one more time for the Marching 97. Where are they? Bring it. They bring it all the time. Thank you, 97, and they'll be back.
Dr. Hall, do you know why they're called the Marching 97?
Well, why, Cecily? Why are they called the Marching 97?
It's actually pretty simple. Ideally, there's always 97 members performing. What's cool is that they've been around since 1906. They're fondly known as the finest band east of all points west.
All right, I like it. I like you. Thank you very much. And as the voice person said, my name is Rick Hall. I'm the vice president for student affairs. I've already met the class of 27. We're old friends. We go way back. Welcome to our alumni. There's a number of alumni sitting up front. We got a couple trustees here in the house. Give it up for the alumni and the trustees and our VIPs down front. There you go.
And my name is Cecily Ritchie. I recently graduated in the class of 2023, and I graduated with a double major in health, medicine, and society and environmental studies with a minor in marketing, and now I'm a graduate student for higher education leadership at Villanova University. I hope you all enjoy your time at Lehigh just as much as I did.
Right, all right, Cecily. All right, so we are here to guide you through the rally tonight, and the rally is something that is uniquely Lehigh. I got my script here. Okay, this is the official part. And if you're feeling sociable, please remember to use hashtag Lehigh Rally for all of your photos and videos and tweets and everything else so that everyone can find them. Again, hashtag Lehigh Rally. I don't know if it's on the screen or not. So, if you're wondering what tonight is about, this is one of Lehigh's greatest traditions. It's our special way of welcoming you, specifically class of 27, but everyone, welcoming you to the Lehigh family.
We're here with more than 1,500 students from the class of 2027 and nearly 150 alumni flag bearers, family, friends, and class representatives. We're all here to cheer you on and show you the power and the support of the Lehigh community. But wait, there's more. We're streaming live, sharing this event with hundreds of alumni and your parents and family members all around the world. Everyone, on the count of three, turn to the cameras right there, and let's say hi, folks, to everyone back home. Ready? One, two, three. Hi, folks.
All right. Tonight, you're all going to have a chance to win some Lehigh swag. All right. And answer some Lehigh trivia. You're also going to see some performances from some of Lehigh's awesome groups.
But now, let's do a shout out to everyone by where you're living at Lehigh. Anyone here from Centennial One, Upper Cent Squares, Compton? What about Emory? How about Lovett? How about McCon? Smiley? And where's Thornburg at?
All right, we gotta get more energy for this next group. Lower Sense, Beardsley. All right, Carruthers. Watch out for Carruthers. Palmer. All right. Stevens. All right. Stoughton. And Williams. All right, all right.
What about Trevoe? Who's from Trevoe?
Okay, Trevoe.
How about Drinker? And what about the sweetest residence hall around, Eminem?
Richards? All right. Taylor? Residents of Emoja House? All right, I hear you. And we know we also have some commuter students. Make some noise. There you go.
And we cannot forget our legacy students. Make some noise if anyone in your family graduated from Lehigh.
All right. And another very important group. Let's hear it if you are the first in your family to go to college. Where are the first gens? That's right. Make some noise. Excellent.
Now, let's welcome the mascot who's near and dear to our hearts, Clutch the Mountain Hawk and the Lehigh Cheerleaders! Cheerleaders, get excited because you'll be seeing them at a lot of sporting events.
That's right. And make sure to support your peers in our Lehigh sports. You got fall sports going on. It's not just football. We got volleyball going on. We got soccer. Head up to the Goodman campus and take part in exciting Lehigh athletics this year, folks. All right. Now, we are going to welcome to the stage a Lehigh VIP. He is our president, of course, proud member of Lehigh's class of 1982, someone we're sure that you will, many of you will get to know over the next 4 years. You've already begun to meet him. He helped during move-in. He lugged some of your stuff from cars and upstairs and into to the residence halls. We gotta get our timing down. Please welcome to the stage President
Joseph J. Helbley.
Thank you, Dr. Hall. Thank you, Cecily. 27s, you look fabulous. How about a cheer for the 27s? Come on. As Rick and Cecily mentioned, we have many alumni and alumni volunteers here with us tonight. In fact, nearly 100 volunteers spread across classes from as current as 2026, ready to start their sophomore year, going all the way back to the class of 1959. And of course, I'd be remiss if I didn't note, including my class, the class of 82, Could all the alumni who are here please stand and give us a wave? Come on, alumni. All right. And I'd like to give a special shout out to Leon Herbold, class of 1959, who is representing the oldest class back here tonight. Leon, where are you? You moved down the hill as fast as I did today. Leon, welcome back. And in addition to the Board of Trustees, whom Rick and Cecily mentioned, we've got alumni volunteers here back tonight from the Alumni Association, the Young Alumni Council, the Black and Latinx Alumni Network for Community and Equity or Balance, the Lehigh Asian Alumni Network, and the Lehigh Alumni Pride Association. How about a round of applause for all of our alumni volunteers? Class of 27, as I said to you yesterday morning at convocation, and by the way, you looked fabulous in Baker Auditorium as well. You've come to Lehigh from all over the country and all over the world, but you are truly now here together on campus as a supportive community to lean on one another and learn from one another. And you're also part of the greater Lehigh University community, an amazing network of more than 85,000 alumni the world over. This is my third rally as president, but it's the fourth one I've attended. I was a first-year student way back in 1978, and it was a memorable evening for me in Grace Hall. But I have to say, standing here on the stage, seeing all of you assembled outdoors, this outdoor setting is even more spectacular and so Lehigh. It is so exciting to have all of you here. And while we continually celebrate our great history and our traditions, we're focused very much on your future 27s and setting the stage for your Lehigh experience. The faculty, the support staff, some of whom you've already met, hands-on learning experiences, wonderful facilities, new buildings like the Health Science and Technology Building and the Business Innovation Building, students and alumni, if you haven't seen them, I encourage you to stop by. These are here, 27s, for you, to help you learn, to help you challenge yourselves, to help you become educated citizens of the Lehigh community. It's an incredibly exciting time to be here as a student, and as I said yesterday, I urge you to take advantage of every opportunity that presents itself. Work hard, be safe, and have fun. Go ahead, why not? How about a cheer for fun? I look forward to seeing you all around campus. I will see you at the Club Expo on Monday afternoon. Please stop and say hello to me. Introduce yourself whenever you see me walking across campus. And you know, of course, 6:30 a.m. Tuesday mornings at the flagpole, starting September 12th. I hope to see many of you there. 27s, welcome to Lehigh.
All right. Thank you, President Helbley. All right, so now we come to the part, the moment in our festivities where you, the class of 27, and again, this is something that's uniquely Lehigh, you are going to be adopted. You're all gonna be adopted, okay? But for more on that, I would like to welcome to the stage, please, Jennifer Cunningham. She's Associate Vice President for Alumni Relations.
Thanks, Rick. So this great tradition of the rally is very unique to Lehigh, and this part, the adoption, is even more unique to Lehigh. It started back when the class of 1899 adopted the class of 1949, and now all these years later, the class of 77 is here to adopt the class of 27 and welcome you to the Lehigh community. You first years should know that the class of 77 will be with you throughout your Lehigh journey. When they're celebrating their 50th reunion, you'll be graduating, and they will be there at your graduation to ring the bell and welcome you to the alumni community, which, by the way, is 85,000 strong around the world and growing. Woo! Yes, that's a lot of alums. I got a big job. So as many of you know, Howard Fultz was a class of 77, and he was so excited to be here with us to to be the adopter. But unfortunately, he passed away on August 18th. He was a remarkably proud alum. I wish you all could have met him. He participated in this rally for more than 20 years, carrying his father's flag from the class of 1946. He'll be really missed by Lehigh. He has several fraternity brothers here from Kappa Sig, which is just demonstrative of the power of the Lehigh network, that even all these years later, they still have that bond and they're here to support him. So I have some remarks here that he prepared in anticipation of the rally, and he wanted to share this advice for you all. First, he wanted you to know that we have big expectations at Lehigh that require you to give more of yourself than you're used to giving, but not more than you're capable of. When you reach deep, you can do anything. Second, you're not gonna get through Lehigh on your own. You're gonna need support from others, and they'll need support from you. Together, the sky is the limit. So thank you for that, Howard. Now I would like to introduce our class of 77 representative, Gina Tarantini. She was a first-gen student and only one of 141 women in her matriculating class. Right? Amazing. She is retired from a 32-year career at IBM and lives in Clark Summit, Pennsylvania. Please welcome Gina Tarantini.
Wow. I honestly have to say, I mean, I knew I would be excited to be here, but I am more than excited to actually be here. I'm very, very proud to share this experience with all of you, the alumni and the freshmen, together. 50 years ago, I never thought that I would be trading places with the speaker. It's amazing how quickly time goes by, and it does. And so what do we take from that? Well, first, let me tell you a little bit about myself. I was a first-gen woman at Lehigh. My grandparents were immigrants. They had almost next to nothing when they started here in the United States. They lived through the Great Depression. But because of their sacrifices and my parents' sacrifices, hello, thank you. I don't know if they didn't like what I said or what, I don't know. But anyhow, because of their sacrifices, I was able to attend Lehigh, which I was very thankful for. I was a member of the first women's intercollegiate volleyball team. And I have to say, when we earned our varsity jackets, there was quite an uproar from the wrestlers and the football players because they didn't really think we should earn that jacket. But I have to tell you, I wore mine very, very proudly. And up until 2 years ago, I still had it. I can't believe I donated it, but anyhow. I was a founding member of the Gamma Phi Beta sorority. We had no sororities when I started. When I graduated, I received a Bachelor of Science degree in accounting. I ranked first in my class. Thank you. So after graduation, I worked as an auditor for one of the big eight accounting firms, which is no longer Pete Warwick and Mitchell, and I got my CPA degree. Then I was off to Harvard. I went to Harvard Business School, and I graduated in 1981. From there, I joined IBM, and I stayed with IBM until I retired in 2015. So now you're all wondering, why am I telling you so much about me? Okay, so the reason I share my history with you is not to boast or it's not to brag, but rather hopefully to provide you an example. I passionately, passionately believe that the education that I received from Lehigh University was the foundation of my future success. I worked hard, but I played hard. We had a ratio of 7 men to 1 woman when I started at Lehigh. So if you don't think I partied hard, think again, I did. I did. We all did. I took advantage of absolutely everything Lehigh had to give me. And this is a recurring theme, and I hope this hits your heart. I made some amazing friends that have remained with me to this day, despite marriages, children, careers, geographical distances, and all of the challenges that life will put upon you. I still have a close relationship with many of my roommates, my classmates, and my sorority sisters. You gotta understand this. We had no ability, we had no cell phones. We had no ability to email or text. So it is a real testimonial to the friendships that we made, that we managed to keep in touch well after all of those years. So my message to you, and I'll make this very simple, you are all here because you deserve to be here. You earned it. It doesn't matter your background, your gender, your race, or your nationality. You have enormous potential to succeed. You chose the right place to begin your amazing journey. Lehigh is a wonderful place to start. Enjoy every single minute, but don't shy away from the hard work ahead. Stay determined and rely on your new friends. It will not always be easy. Gosh, just climbing the stairs up and down the hill here is not easy. But it will be very much worth the effort. My days at Lehigh were some of the best years of my life, and I certainly hope they will be for you too. Congratulations, welcome to Lehigh, and all of the alumni support and welcome you. Congratulations.
Thank you, Gina. Now, may I ask Henry Dabuo, David Gallo, hi, Ibathal Gassim, and Stephanie Luong to please join us for the formalities. These students were selected as the 2027 class flag recipients based on their fantastic submissions that answered the question, why do you want to accept your class flag? So this is the class flag. The bond is seen in the design of the 2027 flag, which mirrors the 77 class flag and the 1927 flag before that. So Gina, on behalf of the class of 1977, do you hereby adopt the class of 2027?
I absolutely do. Woo!
All right. And representatives, on behalf of the class of 2027, do you hereby accept said class flag?
Do we accept?
Yes! All right, hand them the flag. We officially welcome and adopt the class of 2027 into the Lehigh family. Woo! All right, fantastic. All right, now I'll turn it back to Rick.
All right. Again, a very cool tradition. All right. So we said you're going to be seeing some more of our talented Lehigh University student organizations. This next group is getting ready to bring the energy. All right, here they come. Please welcome the Lehigh University dance team.
Everywhere that I go, you ain't J-Lo. Another one.
Me and my man, we stack it up to the ceiling.
More money.
Cállate la boca, let me finish.
More money.
Every day I'm alive, I make a killing.
Let's get it.
Yeah, I swear I'ma get it. Yo quiero dinero.
Give it up. Excellent. Excellent. All right. That was amazing. And look for them in other clubs and organizations throughout the school year. Those are Lehigh students. That will be some of you next year. All right. So our next guests on stage know a thing or two about Lehigh and sports rivalries.
Please welcome Lehigh's new head football coach, who came to us after coaching at Yale University, Kevin Cahill.
I see the world through my new eyes. Yeah. I see the truth in them new lies. It's in the sand where I drew a line. I ain't just trying to survive, man, I'm here to thrive. Yeah, a new beginning for the cynic, a new addition for the critics. We was gone for a minute, now we getting back to business, yeah. We making the rules.
Yeah.
It's our turn, we gon' move earth. Yeah. Hey, make way for the rebirth. Yeah. The old ways dead, let it all burn. It's a new beginning, it's a new world.
New beginning, new world.
Hey, we gon' move with the movement. Keep on doing what we doing. It's a new sky, it's a new high. We gon' shoot for the moon. Getting lost in the moment. I'm my only opponent. We gon' keep on going. So I tell anybody to tell everybody, bring it in, it's only one of me. Yeah, it's a competitive nature, you don't relate to, yeah. We in a new world, we doing it major, yeah. It's our time, we gon' move earth. Make way for the rebirth. The old ways dead, let it all burn. It's a new beginning, it's a new world. It's our time, we gon' move earth. Make way for the rebirth. The old ways dead, let it all burn. It's a new beginning, it's a new world. It's our time, we gon' move earth. Make way for the rebirth. The old ways dead, let it all burn. It's a new beginning, it's a new world. It's our time, we gon' move earth. Make way for the rebirth. The old ways dead, let it all burn. It's a new beginning, it's a new world.
It's a new world.
Lehigh, class of 27, how are we doing tonight?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for having us tonight. My name is Coach Cahill. I coach the football team here. We've got some guests with us I'll introduce here in a second. Big important thing, I want to make sure we all know, we have a home game next Saturday. We need you in Goodman. We have transportation over the mountain. Come on out to the stadium. Let's fill it up. Let's make it loud. Let's make it the greatest stadium for us to play in. I want to introduce a couple of guys that I brought with me. We have a sophomore, Brayton Silmore, and a fifth-year senior, Dean Colton, here.
Hey, look forward to see y'all this Saturday and all the home games at Goodman Stadium.
Yeah. Thank you so much for your support in advance. Let's go Hogs!
Now, even more importantly, let's introduce the field hockey team. Coach Kelsey Likens, we've got a big game tomorrow. We need you!
Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming out. Just so you know, I'm the head field hockey coach, Coach Likens. We actually won the Patriot League title last year, so we are expecting big things from Lehigh field hockey this year. I have some of our first years right here. Can we give them a big hand for their first season of Lehigh field hockey? Yeah. Woo! All right, we need your help. We are going to try to make a huge slow clap happen right now, all right? We are gonna have our leaders up here from athletics help us with the beat of this. It's gonna start slow. I need you to use those things that you have, make it loud. We get faster and faster and faster. As we start to increase that speed, I'm gonna say one, two, three, and we all scream Lehigh. Are we with me? Yes, okay. All right, ready, set, go.
Right, Lehigh football, Lehigh field hockey, give it up. Fill those stands up this fall. All right, we are ready to go. Now, we promise you some trivia, so.
Please welcome VIPs from the Association of Student Alumni, Class of 25 member and Director of Traditions, Ethan Reister, and Class of 24 member and President Jermaine Marshall.
How are we doing tonight? As I said, now we're going to give you a chance to learn a little something about Lehigh and win some t-shirts. Everyone, take out your phones and follow the instructions on the screen. You're going to use them to answer the questions. All right, quickly join on Kahoot. There we go, got some names rolling in. Keep it going. A lot of names coming in. Let's keep going. All right, you ready? All right, question number one. Two, one. When was Lehigh founded? 1902, 1776, 1960, or 1865? All right.
That's right. 1865 by Asa Packer. In case you haven't heard that yet, hence, that's why we love our name, the Asas. Next question. Shout out to Adorable Boa. Wherever you are, Adorable Boa, you're doing great. Woohoo! Next question. What is Lehigh's mascot's name? This guy right here, what's his name? Yes, Clutch. Clutch, can you give us a wave? Woo-hoo! The Mountain Hawk was introduced in 1995, but the mascot was not named until 2008, right before the 144th Lehigh versus Lafayette football game, which, by the way, we won. Yeah, woo! All right, next question. Which school is Lehigh's biggest sports rival? Lafayette, Villanova, Boston University, or Duke? All right. Lafayette and Lehigh have the longest continuous rivalry in college football. We're going on 159 games this fall. They are called the Lafayette Leopards, or the Pards, as I've heard them called. Save the date for this year's game at home, November 19th, and look out for more information about Rivalry Week, during which all kinds of fun things happen. Shout out to Rocky Seal. You're in first place, wherever you are. Woohoo! Next question. Speaking of Rivalry Week, true or false? As a part of the rivalry week, students form teams and drag race beds down the length of Packer Avenue behind me. And that is true. Every year, the Aces host bed races, which are the longest standing tradition, although now they're safer than the old days. In the early days of bed racing, students constructed their beds from scratch in an effort to demonstrate their engineering skills. In 2014, the beds were redesigned by students to be safer. We hope to see you this year at the bed races on November 15th. Stellar Dove! Next question. What is the name of the finest band east of all points west? That's right. Marching 97. And they're right over there. Give it up. They are a student-run organization, and they write their own halftime shows, which are so mesmerizing. Give it up one more time for the Marching 97! All right. Next question. Lehigh has blank alumni around the world. 85,000, 50,000, 25,000, or 10,000? That's 85,000 opportunities to connect with people who can help you adjust to college life, get an internship, or job shadows, or maybe one day even an interview for a job. And thousands of those alumni fund scholarships and many aspects of the student experience. Let's give it up for the alumni! Well, that's it. I hope you have fun. You can learn even more about Lehigh, trivia, and traditions during ACE's Little Brown Box 5x10 this semester. Find out the dates and times on link. Oh wait, there's more. I gotta flip the page. or check out the Association of Student Alumni table at the Club Expo if you're interested in getting involved with Lehigh traditions and connected to alumni. One more time for Lehigh!
Great job on trivia class of 27. And well, we got some more swag too. Come on up. Come on up. Got some of our student athletes, some of our cheerleaders. I think they're going to be on the stage. Are you going around front too? Okay. All right, they got some more swag. So let's hear who wants it. Let's hear who wants it. You can come down. If you, yeah, there you go. Some good arms. Pretty good arms. All right. All right. She launched that ball. All right. All right. Come to fall sports events. There's always something for the fans. Thank you, cheerleaders. Thank you, student athletes. Thank you, Clutch. All right. All right, we're going to change pace once more. Next on the stage are members of Lehigh's oldest a cappella group, the Melismatics.
We are the Lehigh Melismatics. We are Lehigh's oldest all-gender a cappella group here on campus. If you're interested in joining a cappella, we'll be at the club fair this Monday, so please check us out, 4 to 6 this Monday. We'll also be holding an a cappella kickoff concert, not tomorrow, but next Sunday. So if you want to get a sense for the all four a cappella groups on campus, make sure to check us out at Lamberton Hall, 7 o'clock next Sunday the 3rd. We're going to be singing a mashup of Tears by Clean Bandit, as well as Me and My Broken Heart by Rixton. So I hope you all enjoy.
Oh,
put me through the pain. I got the feeling I'll never escape. I can't hide away from this jam on you.
The Melismatics. Well, folks, I hate to say it, but I said this during convocation that the class of 27 was the smartest, most accomplished, and best-looking class that Lehigh ever had. It's still kind of early to say, but you might also be the most spirited. So give it up for yourselves, class of 27. All right. All right. So to close out the night, it's only right that we finish up by singing our alma mater.
Please rise. Hello, what's going on? There we go. Please rise and join us as we sing along with the Melismatics. The words are on the back of the t-shirt in front of you or up on the big screen.
Ready? No.
One, two, oh.
Ooh.
One, two, three, four.
Where the Lehigh's rocky rapids rush from out the west, mid a grove of spreading chestnuts, walls in ivy dress, on the breast of old South Mountain, reared against the sky.
Great time tonight. Thank you all for joining us. Good night, everyone.